guys, today I'm gonna show you in my everyday makeup tutorial. So first, like I always do, yes, I'm going to be, if I look off to the side, I'm going to be using this mirror, because I do not have my glasses on, as you can see. So first, what I'm going to do is use this Spring Fling Argan Oil lip balm to moisturize my lips a little. We will put on lipstick a little bit later in the video. So, I'm just gonna put it on. This gives like a little subtle tone. You might not be able to see it because of my camera light. Next we're going to need is, I'm using a NYX Staub Genius, this little palette. I'm just going to go with a light shade. I'm gonna go for the violet. It looks kind of, it looks blue, but it's violet actually, so let me just put it on my eyes. I do not put on eyeliner and stuff, so if you're here for eyeliner, I don't do that stuff because I'm terrible at it. And eyebrows. And so then we are going to be using this Sephora Colorful Shimmer Shine that gives us a nice blue tone to my eyes. As you can see, I'm going to be putting it in my eyes. Then we're going to be using this Kitty Cat Eye Hydro Fudge, and it's waterproof. So now, the best part, this. It's from Sephora. So now we're going to use it on our lips. Turn a subtle color. My tone of lips. You can use like whatever like eyeshadow, eye cream you want, or anything. So yeah, this is when now I'm gonna put my glasses on, and this is what I look like with the makeup on. So yeah guys, hope you like and subscribe this video. Leave a little comment down below if you want to see more. So yeah, bye guys!